number of different effects. It can cause vasoconstriction, resulting in gangrene. It also can cause seizures, psychological effects, temporary insanity, and hallucinations. One of the ingredients of this fungus, or one of the chemicals it produces, is lysergic acid, which is the raw material from which LSD is produced. And it's thought that individuals accused of witchcraft or being witches were actually victims of ergotism, which is called the death of this fungus, and their behavior led people to think that they were exhibiting satanic influences.